typically, a Cape Malay curry, you actually serve it with a roti. Or they actually say roti.
Okay.
In South Africa, which is a bit different.
Yeah.
So you wouldn't have it with rice. And so I'm just going to do a really, really easy version, which is kind of combining, like, you know, your classic really flaky Malaysian roti with a kind of simple dough. So this is just oil, water, and some flour.
Okay.
And then the kind of trick to get really, really flaky pastry is, of course, a lot of butter. Mm-hmm. And then we want to roll it out, so get it nice and thin. And I always say, don't be afraid of using a lot of flour on the bench. I know sometimes you hear the opposite, but I think it's rather good to give the advice of use enough flour so you're not going to stick. Stretch it out, and then this is where the magic happens. You then take a lot of butter, and then you brush it everywhere. And don't be too precious about it if, you know, things crinkle up or if it's not a perfect circle. That's kind of the point about this roti, is that it's very crunchy and crispy when it goes in the pan. Because then all you do here is you bring it and scrunch it all together. It doesn't really matter.
Oh, okay.
And then you roll it out into a proper ball, which is going to get fried in the pan.
Oh,
and then you get all these kind of layers of you know, beautiful crusty pastry in the pan. So it's very, very forgiving.
Okay. Alrighty.
It's because you can already see we've got some bubbles here and there'll be different layers.
Yeah, that means that there is air trapped between layers of pastry there.
Exactly.
So hot pan.
Yep.
Touch of oil.
Tiny bit of oil. Because we've got a lot of butter, so you don't need to worry too much. And just get that straight in there. And let it do its thing. Kind of don't prod it around.
Beautiful.
Let it get really crispy. So that's what you want. And so when you're eating this curry, you just have it. I like to have it. I need a couple of roti, but you can see how flaky this is because of the layers of butter.
Beautiful.
And this, you just serve on the side of your plate.